We have brought you to your inner realm, but from here you must travel alone.
But you're not Jorgen. Mother?
I am your oldest trauma. I abandon you to fend for yourself. To leave here, you must kill me.
Mother, why? I've already killed my father. This is ridiculous.
Do you truly seek the one responsible for Slava's death?
Yes.
Then be true to your heart, Anastasia. We shall meet again.
Anastasia, this is your mind's reflection in the spirit world.
I want to see the memory of my father's murder. Take me there.
Other memories, some covered in sadness, others cloaked in guilt, block your path. You must confront them.
Then let's get on with it. Irina, I've been through so much.
Why did you do it? Were you afraid he'd marry you to some wretched and ugly duke like he did to me?
I didn't kill him, Irina. I had nothing to do with it. I loved him. I love you.
You love me? You've always been jealous of me. Admit it. You've always wanted to be me.
I wanted to be like you. You were always so beautiful, even smeared in mud and blood. You said whatever thought came to your lips, and everyone admired you the more for it.
So much that Father gave me as a peace offering to the Duke of Wolf. He kept his little angel, Anastasia, all dressed in compliments and superlatives, far from harm's way. Don't trust clothing given to you by others. There are far too many strings attached.
If I had been more like you, Father would still be alive. I've prayed, I've studied, I've tried so hard.
Father's little angel, it's not your fault. If only you had succeeded in becoming someone else. Wear the clothes you make yourself, Anastasia. Be yourself, or you will die no one at all.
Thank you.
This is only a dream, but your memories are real. Choose your path. This dream is yours, and no one else's. Anastasia, fear clouds your mind and hides your true self. Follow the dragon's blood or shed the dragon's tears. Choose your path.
Look what I've found. It's beautiful. Here, it's for you. I've always wanted to be a part of the family. Will this buy my love for you?
Thank you, Sandor. I accept your gift, but you are my brother. Don't ever doubt my love for you again.
Priestess Anastasia, as wizards grow stronger, they often start to imagine that they have a right to use that power, to force others to agree with them. Beware of power. It can hide you from the truth.
What you do not give, you lose. What you give freely, you keep forever.
Choose Slava's little angel. You save Orc, or you save Library.
Kral, I'm sorry. I must save the books. Without our written history, we are nothing.
You have confronted your fear of ignorance.
Thank you.
Anton is sick. I think he's going to die. I've tried everything. I'm not a good nursemaid. I told your father, find someone else. He insisted. Please, take my place.
Valeska, stay and watch over Anton. If the dragons take him, then it was their will. There is no better nursemaid on all of Ashan.
We are all afraid of being worthless. Help others, and you help yourself. True self. Choose your path. This dream is yours, and no one else's.
Thank you. My little sister turned father slayer. Have you come to kill another Duke of Griffin?
Anton, you know me. It wasn't me.
Father's little angel. You must be here so that I can fix some mess you've made. The last time I had to kill you, to stop the Inquisition from flaying your body and mind, I was forced to kill my own kin.
It wasn't me! Someone took control of my mind!
You're doing it again. Always playing the part of the innocent victim. I'm tired of watching out for you. Grow up, Anastasia. Become a woman or die a child.
Thank you.
Choose your path. This dream is yours, and no one else's.
Thank you.
Choose your path. This dream is yours, and no one else's.